He's still going with his next number one. So let's get to the news.